And with that, Health Minister Christine Elliott got her annual flu protection.
Christine Elliott was one of the first people to get the flu shot this morning at Women's College Hospital. Elliott is urging the public to get the free shot this year, kicking off this year's flu. Christine Elliott was one of the first people to get the flu shot this morning at Women's College Hospital. Elliott is urging the public to get the free shot.
I'm sorry.